That doesn't mean that I will not keep saying pushing my position. It's the same position I have with the people sitting in front. I confronted him. Why is he sitting here when Tinubu is not here? You understand? If I was sitting there, I would not stand up for him. Because Tinubu is the one who's supposed to be here. You can't be running Nigeria for presidency in absentia. In our lives, you and Abacha, that's my position.
You know the way I was yesterday?
Well, it doesn't matter.
Between realism and truth are two different worlds.
No, I'm part of the truth.
I stood by what I stood for yesterday and tomorrow.
It's the same thing I stood for because I was a student union leader when you guys were rampaging
that,
the country.
That doesn't matter.
It does matter.
Leadership.
Very good.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Where have you had?
He knows now. I'm just telling you what I told him.